I'm sure you're gonna love this kale salad. It's so, so good. It's very simple and very healthy.
You start with your sweet potatoes, cut them up, put them in a pan and roast them in the oven with a little bit of salt. This salad is the perfect addition to your Thanksgiving table. Rainbow colors and beautiful. Make your dressing with some Dijon mustard. This is my favorite type of dressing. Just a little bit of honey and some vinegar, a little bit of salt. And you're gonna whisk that together. Then you get to your kale and your apple. Get out your best massaging skills. Put a little olive oil in that kale and massage it until those colors brighten. Add your apple, your sweet potato, some nuts, cranberries, and feta. Look at all those beautiful rainbow colors. Add your yellow dressing, mix it all together. This will absolutely pop your Thanksgiving table.